Jules, and the kick is blocked.
Uh-oh.
And if somebody gets open, this could be dangerous. And they do. Somebody's got the ball for Mitchell. Dragged down at the 20. And making the great play there for Mitchell is Gregory Peterson. It almost looked like a horse collar.
Sure
he
did.
Returned it 25 yards on the kick block as they blocked the field goal by Jared Julius.
Watch this. There is a group of guys that beat at the kicker.
It was like, let's all meet back here. I mean, he had no chance to get that play off.
Peterson made the block, and then he recovered the ball. And let's see who saved the touchdown.
Just couldn't help him enough. Number 6.
Six in the city, Whitehaven is. There's that option, and there's a fumble picked up by Mitchell. It was Gregory Peters who had the gift laid right in his hands, and the Tigers will have the ball at the 18. So here's one gift, from Mitchell, and it's returned by CBHS.
Okay, this is going to be a late disconnect, just like we talked about before. See, he's past his hip, and he tries to pull it out. The running back thinks he's got to keep it, so he clamps on it, and they fight for the ball, and the ball gets left on his hip. You've got to make the decision and ride.
And CBHS down 6-0. Midway through the opening quarter, first possession for the brothers, and the give is straight up the gut to Watson. And this one will back up Gilbert Johnson to the goal line, but he'll return it. And the ball pops out, and it's picked up by Mitchell. And this is the second fumble recovery in the game by Gregory Peterson.
He's the right guy at the right place tonight. He's had a chance to break loose and score on defense twice.
Oh,